Hey, hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you my really quick method on adding new keywords or adding negative keywords to your ad groups inside of Google Ads. Beforehand, I used to go into the search terms. I used to go through and be like, hey, I want to add these as exact match keywords that I want to bid on, right? Or vice versa, I might want to add these as negative keywords, clear them from my campaign so I'm not wasting my money, okay? The quick and easy way now, instead of doing that all manually and you'd have to add the bloody phrase match here and whatever and then go through all of them, or afterwards you'd have to change the match type, you can then just download this extension here called Google Keyword Getter. And then now you see this little bar on the bottom side of your search terms or keywords or whatever. So all you need to do now is literally just select the match type you want. So you might want like broad match or a phrase match or exact match. And then all you need to do is go into your search keywords, click the plus button, paste them all in, it's all done. How quick and easy was that? So this saves a lot of time for ad managers out there going through thousands of different search terms. And it works the same way with negative search keywords too. Look at that. How quick and easy is that? So no more going through the manual way of adding them. And yeah, this has just been a true game changer for me when I'm editing in the browser version of Google Ads. I hope it helps you as much as it helped me. And if you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.